Yeah, doing something like this just gives you an adrenaline rush. It's fun. I love that feeling. First moment of the water is definitely gonna be super exhilarating and painful. It's gonna be a total shock, but it'll be awesome. All right, so the plan is I'm about to go get my wetsuit and then I'm gonna jump in the water and see how it is under the ice. And then I'm gonna get out, take my wetsuit off, and then me and Howard are gonna just jump in and see how it goes. I wanted to do the polar plunge because it's fun, I do it every year, and it's exhilarating. I would totally encourage others to do the polar plunge because it's something different, gets people out of their comfort zone. You probably won't stay in the water much longer than a couple seconds. It'd be so cold. The point of doing something like this is just for the thrill. It's fun. Not everybody does it, but I like it. I enjoy it. It's gonna be so cold.
I mean, what do you think that first moment is going to be like?
Probably very exhilarating and painful all at the same time. Yeah. I'll take an ice bath many times.
How's it feel, buddy?
Cold. Jumped on my clothes off. You ready?
I'm ready, dude.
All right, change.
Cold.
Yep. Guess I can't feel it.
Pretty much. Woo! All right, buddy.
You ready?
I'm ready, dog.
I don't want to do this, but whatever. Here we go. So cold.
All right, how was that, dude?
It's cold. It's great though. It's refreshing.
Would you recommend other people do it?
Oh, other people should definitely do it. Get out of your comfort zone. Go do something different for sure.
What are you gonna go do now?
I'm gonna go get warm. Get some hot tea. Warm my feet up for sure.